great job of getting in front of it. And oh, yeah. Intercepted the pass. He earned it, pretty much. Might as well. Mosh pit.
Got it in their own zone. From center they get into the attacking area. Cody gonna slot.
I don't know.
The aliens have it against the wall. Gets it out of his own end. Winnipeg's got the puck. The generals will play it from the defensive zone.
No, he's just standing there against the boards. He's pushing him around.
And offside, we'll get a
reset. Now they're taking a timeout to yell at him. There you go. TV broke?
Winnipeg's got the puck against the boards.
Yeah, it's hard to play when you can't see.
Across the line from center. The center feed. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Nadlabem's got a hold of it along the wall. The aliens play
one takes the wall. One takes the wall. Oh, no one is.
Well, such a fluid motion as he's skating in full stride and pulls that puck in towards his feet, changes the angle and puts it by the goaltender. I don't think the goaltender even knew where that was going. Officials ready to drop the puck and get things back underway.
It's fine now. Well, he's moving, so game on. Wayne's World right there. Yeah. Yeah, that's all we're doing. Yeah, we're gonna be like, all right, if he comes in our zone, you hug the wall. Right? I don't get to use it that often. It's kind of sad. Oh! Nice. Nice. Good follow up.
And we've got two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments.
Yeah. Rotate, rotate.